Good morning, Juggle Barbs. Well, it's not even morning. It is 4:08 in the afternoon. So, I am preparing for my dream job. So, yesterday, I'm going to show you guys when I get back in the house. But you guys are going to come with me to the mall so I can pick up some stuff. Because I need to get 1-inch pump heels for this job interview. They said no flats, no nothing like that, because I was thinking I was just about to roll up in there with flats on, but they sent the interview guideline what to wear and what not to wear. So I'm gonna go to the mall, pick up some shoes and whatnot. I'm very sorry for the delay, but I'm trying to be consistent as possible as I can. My goal is to be consistent as possible on this freaking page. Also, with my dream job, I might have to take out my nose rings, like, permanently, but I don't know. Let's see. Hopefully, my face mask blocks it, but if it doesn't, then I'm going to have to take them out, but it is what it is. Sometimes you gotta make a sacrifice for your dream job. If you don't know what my dream job is, like I said in my past videos, I've always wanted to be a flight attendant, or I've always wanted to work for YouTube or Google. So I have a flight attendant interview and I am freaking excited. Well, let me be honest. I've been going on flight attendant interviews since I was 19, and now I'm 24 years old, right? The last time I went on a flight attendant interview, they said I was too young, which I was 19. Then I didn't try again. So then I tried again when I was 21. I was of age. I did everything great. I passed everything. Come to find out, I just didn't get accepted. Then I tried again when I was 22. Passed the PA test, the reach, bend, everything, jump seat test, like literally everything. Still didn't get accepted. So it's like, right now, I'm very fucking nervous because I haven't had a flight attendant interview in decades. And it's just, I'm just nervous. Like, I really want this to come true. Like, I really, really do. But if it doesn't, like, I'm not going to be sad. You know what I mean? Because I've always been planning. Like, me, I've always planned my entire life. Because that's just how I am. Because I just need to plan accordingly. Like, I need to plan for this year. I need to plan for next year. But I'm not going to talk too much because we got to go on a car journey. So I'm going to take you on a vlog with me. Today is vlog day. I do have a podcast coming up soon with my girlies. And you guys are going to have so much fun with that. Like, oh my God. And let's talk about my eyelashes. Let's get into it. Baby, why are you not falling off yet? Oh my God. But all right. See you guys at the mall. This is traffic. Traffic in the fucking snow at that. People cannot drive in the snow at all. So this is what I gotta do with. But I'm gonna come back when I make it to the mall. I finally made it to the mall. It's currently 5 o'clock. I was about to say 8 o'clock. It's 5 o'clock. Mm-hmm. Boom, boom, boom. Y'all ready to go find these 1-inch shoes? I'm so not, but let's go. Let's go. So Target might have options. Target's all the way over there. And I'm already in front of the mall, so let's try them off first. And then if the mall doesn't have anything, then we'll go to Target. So like, I'm so freaking excited. So excited. Y'all don't even know how excited I am. Y'all don't know how excited I am. Justice. Poetic justice. If I told you that a flower.
If you know, you know. Like, I love Panera Bomba Clot bread. Okay? So, I'm like, before I pass this, let me get some and then go. Because I have a habit of not eating before doing every other activity. I don't know why. I just don't be hungry.
So I got the broccoli cheddar soup with bread on the side. I got a sandwich. Of course, they give me the chips, and then I got the peach blueberry.
Yum, yum. The goal is for her to eat all of this, or I can go back to shopping, but I need to feed my stomach first, so that's what I'm gonna do.
I got them. So now I'm about to go home. We're gonna go try the whole outfit on and see if it's giving what it's supposed to give. Okay? Just my excitement. They actually came out pretty good. She did a great job. Let's just hope I don't break out, okay?
Hey, Jungle Peeps. So today is 7:40. No. I went to sleep at 4 p.m. on February 3rd after my job interview. And I'm currently up, and today is February 4th. So this vlog has been, you know, broken up into different sections of me preparing for this interview. But here I'll insert like a picture of me at the location and everything. Then I'll insert a video of my boarding pass, because during the interview process they had us have boarding pass, and during that boarding pass it had like group activities. It also had like jump seat, AC, like the whole obstacle and like your interview. So it was just like whenever you were finished a task, they would put their initial in the box and it was marked for completion. However, I haven't heard anything back. So they said, whether if you get accepted, whether if you don't, you will still receive an email within 24 to 48 hours. So I just wanted to let you guys know that the interview process and preparing process is over. I hope you guys have fun watching my videos and hopefully watching my journeys. So I was up actually applying for school, which I just literally finished doing. Well, I didn't finish my financial aid part, but I'm going to finish that because my Wi-Fi decides to go down. But then it also makes sense because it's raining outside. So I have to wait until I'm finished. So I want to go back to school to get my associate's degree for communications and media. Once I'm done with communications and media, I'm going to, you know, apply for an internship. But also I want to go to a trade school to get a degree in ultrasound. Because I want to be an ultrasound tech. Because I feel like that's actually a fun job, seeing pregnant people's bellies and telling people the sex of their babies. And I feel like you can never go out of job with that position, but I also feel like it's fun as well. So, you know what I mean? But, and I've also been seeing it a lot on my TikTok For You page, so I'm assuming that it's for me. But, yeah. I just wanted to keep you guys updated and posted. But, yeah, so thank you guys for watching this vlog, and I hope you guys have a wonderful day. And if I don't see you on Valentine's Day, kisses to you, and I'll see you next week Wednesday. Love you guys. Bye.